My name is Katleho Jonathan Pule. I live in Diepsloot Extension 6. I do photography and videography. I started a company called Catshots Publisher. I started photography at school, so I fell in love with it from there. I was just doing it for fun, but when time goes on, I ended up turning it into a business.
The Gov Township Project has been working with Hubs. The project started in 2018 as a pilot project.
The Word of Trust has been operating in Diepsloot since 2013. Jonathan became one of our participants in 2018.
We have done two movies. The first one was Moyeti. We shot it in Alex. We were in partnership with some of the companies in Alexander. And then now we are working on Precious Pearl with local organizations in Diepsloot and Pretoria. The reason why we're doing that is because we were inspired through the school called CET.
The Goethe Institute was able to link our creatives to different opportunities, going to different conferences and being part of different workshops.
So we learned a lot about running a business.
And from there he was able to connect with some of the guys from the other hubs who did filmmaking as well and do videography.
We collaborated as creatives and we ended up doing a movie called Precious Pearl.
Now we're in a three-year phase of the project, which is much more focused on how to support creative businesses.
As local businesses in Diepsloot, we were struggling with some of the things like equipment and internet. So I came here, then I use internet because I've realized that in filming, especially when you do editing and also when you do videos, you will need to get some of the stuff online, and then sometimes you will want to do online course so that you can improve your skills. So here at the What If Trust, we have everything at the same place. So you have your laptop, you have your printer at the same time. The plan for Catshots Publisher is to own a production company, doing movies, music videos, photo shoots. The reason why I called it Catshots Publisher is because we wanted it to help other business grow and put them on the spotlight, and also help musicians, your models. We as Catshots Publisher would like to help them get there.